A bit of context. A while ago, I ran a charity live stream, with one of the stretch goals being that if we hit 750 quid donated, I would dye my hair purple. This was because my favorite Inazuma Eleven character is purple hair, as does my mascot. And well, we hit it. We hit it quite a bit. And so today is the story of how I dyed my hair purple for one night only. How I became Archer Hawkins for a day. Let's do this, TXM style.
Thumbs up, 7 up. Yeah, you might want to do it quick before like this blows up. Is my neck purple now?
Yep.
Okay, that's impressive. I can't see it, so I don't really know what I think. I can see your hand though, and your hand's really purple, so that's quite devastating. Okay. Oh damn. When you say purple, you mean purple.
Oh yeah.
I'm purple. Don't have a time.
I feel like I really need to perfect my Archer Hawkins cosplay right now. I really need to commit to it. The perfect size for me, of course. Okay, right. Let's zip this up a tad. Let's zip this up. It's perfect. Oh my God. But now I need a comb.
Humph, I'm too cool for you guys.
That's Archer Hawkins' voice, right? Wait, I need to figure, what does Archer Hawkins' voice sound like?
You got it! Hello, demon!
I think that's about right,
Hello, demon!
Let's give it a go. We're Archer Hawkins, we've got to give this stuff a go.
Hello!
No, he doesn't spin. Does he spin? Kind of does spin. I guess he goes like,
"Hello, demon."
Something along those lines. I feel like is kind of what we're going for. But then he also like, you know, he's just kind of cool. Like he just radiates sick bro energy.
Hello.
No, he doesn't just say that. It's like a greeting. It's not like he goes out,
"Hello, demon."
Hello, demon. You know, he's like.
Hi, I'm Archer Hawkins. I'll be your dance instructor. Hello, I'm Archer Hawkins. I prefer grown-ups 2 over grown-ups 1. Hello, it's me, Archer Hawkins. And I like the Game of Thrones ending. Suck my balls. I'm Archer Hawkins. Would you like some crack? I'm Archer Hawkins. I think you have a small penis. I'm Archer Hawkins, and you're watching Disney Channel. I'm Archer Hawkins. Go fuck yourself.
Do any other Inazuma Eleven characters have purple hair? Cammy Travis does. Yo! I'm Camellia Travis. No, I could be Percival Travis. I could be Coach Travis. Forget Cammy. I can be Coach Travis. Okay. I can't touch it because it's like, I'll get purple on my hands and that's a terrible idea. Okay, let me be Coach Travis real quick.
I'm Coach Travis. Have you accepted Jesus Christ as your savior? All right, I'm Coach Travis. I couldn't think of a funny line. I'm Coach Travis, and I prefer tits over ass. I'm Coach Travis, and I am a gamer.
Oh my God, I could do a conversation between Coach Travis and Archer Hawkins. Oh my God, the possibilities are endless.
Archer Hawkins, we've been having some complaints that you've been getting a bit too much pussy lately.
Hey, Coach, I don't know what you're talking about. I'm getting the average amount of pussy.
Archer, that isn't very epic gamer of you. Please go and take your stuff and leave the premises.
Hey, Coach, how about you go and Archer Hawk yourself? am I right?
Hoi! I'm about to do the hollow demon on you, coach, if you catch my drift. No, Archer, don't throw fists at me. No! It's weird how many of my videos just end with me just punching the air. Am I ever a problem? I think I've gotten the most fun out of this purple hair that I possibly can. I guess next is the Nelly cosplay. Don't worry, I'm scared for that too.